Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
We've got a friendly Vanguard class type!
Is that BT? Good to see you, Captain. We could use some help.
Where do you think you're going, Outlaw?
Give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the tone loadout, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat. Salvo core ready. Tighten down. Nearby. Pilot, activating sonar pulse to assist you.
Override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning. Toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up.
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot. Tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
What's our pilot? No visual!
Listen up. This is King. What we have here, my INC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators. A well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That man's gotta be hooked up with something.
Russia left in the facility, just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes you to kill him. Which, by the way, will not be long. Just so you know, this is Kane's place. You're welcome to stay as long as it takes to kill you. Which, by the way, not my fault.
Taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
ahead, sir. We'll hold out here.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
Yes.
Your vitals appear to be stable. We must uphold the mission.
Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are. Not bad at all, my friend. I just hope you're better than the last one I killed.
Say that again.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
Long time no see, BT.
On the contrary, your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
IMC Security Forces. I guess that's why they pay me $50. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated.
IMC Security Forces. I guess that's why they pay me the $50. You want something done right? You do it yourself. All right, scrubs, enough's enough. I'm coming down.
Overriding pump filter system. Emergency shutdown initiated. Pump shutdown sequence at 20%. Shutdown sequence at 20%.
Sludge balls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%. 50%. Shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead. Well, well. Another runaway hero. SRS Vanguard Class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking!
Bring it. Knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Salvo core ready. Pilot, avoid any pools of thermite. They cause any damage. Keep hiding down. Still intact. We should retrieve it.
militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No, don't!
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.